Did I hit the wrong? What's going on, buddy? My name's Chris, and welcome back to another episode of. I'm trying to freaking start my timer. There we go. Horrible things are happening. Oh, we left a thingy on the ground. Look at that. That's the blue sword. It means we could grab it. What do you mean? What was that? There's nothing. Don't worry about it, dude. No, nothing. Don't worry. No worries. It means no worries for the rest of your day. Yay. All right, we gotta burn a support. That doesn't sound fun at all. Because for confronting him by burning his supporters. Oh, god damn it, dude. Okay.
Flames bring them off. Burn his soldiers and the war chief will emerge.
Hope so. Alright. Shoot grog barrels or fire birds. Enemies of fire. Throw them in the fire. Alright, let's climb. Climb!
Kill the ranger and make him stay dead, and there'll be a reward.
Oh, don't see me, asshole. Oh, that is that close enough? Oh, that didn't count, right? Because that's not a support. That's just a guy. He's just a guy, and life is a sad nightmare. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna need more elf shots. Rare elf shots. There's one right there. What the f- Oh, no, that's the flies, actually. Maybe I'm just not close enough to grab one. Oh, there's one right across the way here. I'm just afraid. There. You see me. You see me. I'm just afraid, and life is a nightmare. Is it below me? Aha, there it is. I'm just afraid, and life is a nightmare. Alright, climb. Where did these arrows come from, do you guys think? So they're like the mystic arrows. Are they just like the spirits of arrows past? Where's a flame? I don't see any flames. That's not good. Wait, I could left the control. No, that's not gonna work. Alright, don't accidentally shoot that arrow, dude. Oh, okay, good. Is that the direction it really is? But no, he's not. Fine. Yeah, there's nothing. I guess I could scare him off with this and hope he runs somewhere else where there's gonna be fire. He was only kind of affected by that. Okay then. Don't look up here. Listen here. Have an idea? Hello, assholes! Hello, assholes! Everybody! Everybody living now. Everybody sucks. Everybody living now. Everybody dies. No. 3 for the price of 1. No! I could still kill him. Oh no, there's still a guy right here. No worries, everything's fine. Uh-oh. No, it's not. Alright, well, I mean, I've got a million of them at once, so. But now the alarm's raised, so that means everyone's gonna be gathered around. There's a support over there. Stuff that you. You might be helpful. Really weird when sometimes it doesn't work. Oh, they're both here. Are there any flamey flames nearby? No, there are not. Oh, there are. Alright, come here, dudes. Hello. And skaboosh. Yay! Maku. I'm very confused looking. Alright. Let's hide for a second to make everyone forget about my life. Hey, that's me.
I hate the smell of burning uruk. Gets right up in my nose. It does just.
Oh, I thought I had a weird crinkly arm, but no. Just like. Alright, let's do this crap. Screw it. Why not? Just stab. You know what? Why not, right? Why not? Come on, Bram. Come on, Bram. What? No, no! I scratched my nose while I was trying to combat Bram. It wasn't a good idea because it didn't work. C. Oh, man. C again. C again. C. Okay, preserve. We're good. C. Oh, not you. Yeah, I don't think that's going to work somehow. No, no. F. Ooh, that actually took him out quite badly. Oh, I think that guy was my friend. Come on, friend. No!
This is all too much bother.
Oh my god, really weird neck. Whoa. Weird neck stuff. Brand him! Brand him! What? I can't brand him! Uh-oh. Wait, but if he dies and his follower becomes, so I'll still win. So everything will still be fine. Maku, yeah, Maku.
Maku.
Alright, let's see if we can avoid all these guys somehow. He's escaping and I don't like that. Stop. Whoa, Jesus Christ, he's a fast lad! Stop it. Stop it. Wait, Brock. Aha, yes. Yo, you done goofed, man. You done goofed. They all forgot about me! Mostly. Yes, they did all forget about me. So as long as I don't mess this up. Oh shit, that might kill him. No, it's not good. Wait, let's try rounding him now. Good? Nope, didn't work. Okay.
I ain't scared of death. I's gonna hunt the winds all across Gondor.
What? What happened here? Dominate, yeah, of course. Commands! Yeah, of course! There we go. Riot? Whoa! Wait, what? How does this work? Riot? What does that mean? Command a follower to create a riot. Select a target to create a power struggle against. If successfully, random minion will increase power and be promoted. Oh, I see. Oh, okay. I thought riot as in, like, it would automatically brand another guy for me, but no, that's not what that means. I guess we'll do, like, this one. Yeah. Throwing a punch at an unsuspecting Uruk. Wow, what a great motive. Good. Now don't die, asshole. Oh, man. So much power! So much power! Right, now available. So we could teleport now, right? Should we just go over there? Let's ride against...
Not a score. The Smasher.
Well, let's grab an herb while we run by, but I guess there's really not much of a point, because I'll heal up anyways. Look, I'm healing now. Yay! See, everything's good. Everything worked out. See, I wasn't going to do this now, but, well... It's right there. May as well, I guess. I will take care of another war chief. We're gonna go do that sword side mission, finish up the sword, then finish up the very last side mission thing. You have commanded a war chief to challenge one of his rivals. He has brought his followers to the fight. The result is a riot. Whoever flees or dies first is declared the loser. Winners will increase in power. Cool. Sure, your brand war chief wins the riot. Sure. It'd be pretty hard for him to lose. It's like, what, power 17 versus power 6? That's pretty sad. That's like bringing a level 2 Pikachu to a level 500. Sure. American.
My boys have been taking bets on how I'll kill you. Onward, boys!
Oh my, that is actually quite a bit of dude, man. Aw, that's not charged. Right, he's all gotta be headshots, otherwise I'm kinda screwed. I should be taking out the berserkers, not these normal scrubs. Oh, there we go. Can I do it? I did do it good. Oh, I didn't kill that guy. I was a little bit distracted. Alright, man, it's fine. You're the only lone wolf against that entire army. I'm sure you'll do fine. I'm sure everything will work out for you. Wait, really?
Perhaps there's a way to unite these maggots after all by killing you.
Nope, not happening. Okay, I thought maybe just the cutscene interrupted that. I lost the other one, which is kind of creepy, but you know, whatever. No! No! Damn it, dude. Sometimes it works against them, which is really weird, don't they? Oh, that does work. Nice. That not working? I don't know what's going on. Does that work? No! I thought it would work! Alright, fine. Well, we can... Yeah, there we go. Can we grab him now? Grab him. No, we can't, dude! That sucks! Oh, his hate of defeats. I think that's what that... Why is he like that? Flurry! No! Good? There we go. Yeah! Let's start a riot! A riot! Refuse to fight. That is so cool. I love that so much. I really hope these guys can't fight against each other. Look at all of them. That's so fun. Alright, let's go do this sword mission. I know, it's like, oh, keep doing this. This is awesome, says everybody. All two people watching this episode. But no, let's do this last one we gotta complete. That's gonna definitely be the hardest one too, isn't it? Hello. Hello, darkness, my old friend. It'd be cool if there's a way to make every single Uruk in the game be friendly to me. But there's no way, man. As cool as that would be, we would be the new, not Saruman's, Sauron, there we go. I always get mixed up between their names because they're so similar. Saruman and Sauron. There's like one stress letter different. Power struck terror and awe to the hearts of the enemy's Dark Lord's forces turn against each other. There you go. 500 million. That's not very good. Make Uruks kill each other by branding them. Okay. Combat drain kills. Wow. Combat drain. Never mind. Wait, no, that's different from combat. How are you gonna do what? How do you combat drain? Alright, this might be another bonus I won't be able to do. Hello, assholes. Hey. So this is probably gonna be the best way to do this. This is also gonna be very easy now, like a double finish move. Well, that is combat drain. That's combat brand though. Is that not? That's the same. What the hell is that work, man? Alright, grab another one. Okay, one more. We're good. Right? Good? No? Yeah, good. Kill each other, fools. Make sure we all keep attacking, just because they could very well die. Wow, I definitely expected to be this the hardest one, but nope. It's not. For some reason. Do we do more damage? I keep spam clicking, but that's a bad idea because I know you do more damage if you don't do that. Oh yeah, dispatch! Zoraks have outlived their usefulness. Press K to use dispatch, which will kill all Brian Wolves. Okay. I do it. Yay! Done! Fail. What a funny name. I gotta name the episode that. Fail. There we go. A beacon of light. Oh no, you have completed the legendary sword. Urfail has been reforged by the Wraith. And the tale has been inscribed upon its blade. Ooh, I'm sure it's going to be a great and interesting tale, just like all the others have been. A beacon of light to the unled. A beacon of light to the unled. Blazing like fire with justice and land stained with foulness. One stands alone in the light. Cool. So I guess these will look different now. That's pretty cool. Alright, we have stuff on all of them. Good, good.
Urfile's memories engraved upon its hilt complete. Words trace tales amongst the assholes. Blood. No blade can match this power now.
Yeah, it's awesome! Let's get out of here. Look at all those arrows on the ground that we can pick up. Right. You're always so jumpy. Man, it makes me sad. We're so close to this game. I started enjoying this a lot once we made it to this province. It's funny how a change of scenery can change everything. Alright, I've been forgotten about, so I can teleport now, right? Yes. Good, good. Alright! So thank you all very much for watching. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. In the next one, we will do the rescue. Yeah. There's really... Actually, before we do that, though... I wish to know, what is our percentage? 96.9% done the game. Wow. Wow. It's unfortunate we're not going to unlock everything. That would have been really fun. Maybe I'll do that off screen before the last episode or something. Just to do. Unlock all the ability points. I mean, hell, we've done everything else. But yeah, I would 100% do that off screen just because of how ridiculous. I don't even know if that would even be a thing I could do. Because you got, I don't know. How else do you get experience? Just by killing things, right? I mean, I know from like all the outcast missions and all like the sword, the foraging, the ledge and stuff. 18, two more missions, you guys. Wow. Hunt down all those who killed Talion's family and learn the history of the Wraith. Bye, everyone! Oh, wait! We're only 60 minutes in! Oh, Jesus! I thought, wow, okay, never mind. We'll keep going then. I 100% thought we were at the end of the episode. Wow, okay. Well then, I will keep my promise of doing that next episode because I don't think we're at 17 minutes now. We really don't have time to do anything else, really. Besides trying to go after one of these scrub loads. Right, two of these guys are under my control already, so. Oh, yeah! Ook book. It's time, my brother.
Brother!
Where are your strengths and weaknesses? Vulnerable stealth finishes, damaged by explosions. Okay. Okay. Look at the map. Then again, I guess once we're done this game, it won't matter a whole lot because we also have some bonus stuff to go through. Let's go over here and then set that. There we go. Alright. Ookbook's final showdown, I hope. Unless, I mean, I tried a final showdown him last time too. And freaking 800 different war chiefs or captains came to try and kill me. Captains, that is what they are. I always forget. Those ranking systems, man. V, there we go.
So which is better for torturing? A hot iron right or a
I'm pressing X. There we go.
Ook, ook, ook.
There we go, it's perfect. 10 out of 10. Unless that's perfectly synced, which I kind of doubt it. Oh no. I don't know if we'll be able to reach up in here. Oh, we're good, we did. Alright, oh, he's right here. Hello, Ook-Book. Wow, he's just burning. He just keep burning. That's me.
My boys call me the Scarred now.
Really, he's a warmonger. Yeah, poor guy. Look at his face. Look at that ugly face. Not even a mother could love. Comment, this one. There we go. Fight for me, my friend. Wow. Dude, did you say fuck you? I swear, I just said fuck you. Combat brand, combat brand. Everybody learn the combat brand. Yo, wonderful. Oh, good, good, good. I'm trying. He's scared. Oh, can I get him? Oh, really? Oh, no, he's not scared anymore. I guess he healed a little bit. All right. Listen here, asshole. Grab him. Will he even be successful? Son of a bitch. E. Yeah, don't let this guy win.
Your head lopped off.
Oh, dude, come on. Oh, no. We had a chance. Yes, yes, that's fine. Oh, God damn it, dude. I am fighting a warrior. Do we have any herbs nearby? Not really. Those are more captains. Holy shit, that's awesome. I need to stun them. Oh, stop. We can only kill him a couple times. Oh, damn it. We still can't. I don't know why I keep trying that. Stupid. Oh my god, man. No! Okay, good. They stop. Alright, you know, I guess we can just let them deal with it at this point. Whoa! Oh no, I didn't see that guy. Go away, asshole. Oh no, he killed me! He killed me! He killed me! No, he didn't. I'm fine. Nope, I'm dead. He killed me. I can't fucking believe it. I can't fucking believe
it. Kill me before, can't kill me now.
Unfucking believable. Wow. Oh, man. What a tough son of a bitch. What a tough asshole. Good. Good, good. Nom 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 nom, feast, nom 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 nom. It's funny, because he eated. Well, that guy was my friend, but no, he's not. Good job, Horik, I'm proud of you. You really deserve that promotion. Potlicker. Man, what a bad name for a captain to have. Good, I'm proud of you too, buddy. A lot of crap happens. Oh no, yeah, Ook Book. We need to kill Ook Book. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. In the next episode, we will freaking do that mission. We gotta kill Ook Book! We gotta get him on our side! I refuse to kill him, man! Should we try one more time? Let's try
Queen
one more
Marwyn
time.
Was possessed. That God wizard was using her to get to you.
Yes,
using
right.
her to build an army within Mordor.
Sauron and Sauron pursue the power of the Ringmaker. There can be only one Lord of the Rings.
Jesus Christ, man.
I don't like the sound of that.
What was over here?
Ook Book.
Ook Book.
There he is! I'm gonna
get him. Here I am. Oh, are you kidding me? I didn't. Would Wraith Flash work against this guy, I wonder?
Look what you did to my face!
Yes. I'm gonna get any power. Is 20 the max? I wonder if 20 is the max. I guess maybe I could also. No, I don't want to kill him though. Good god, dude. Right over him. There we go.
Dead.
Who here? Who here? Okay, good. And you. There we go.
Kill, my friends, kill.
Press him.
It's really frustrating too. Oh my god, dude. Is he invulnerable to range, I wonder?
Submit.
Hey, and you. Don't go for Ook Book. There we go. Is Ook, are you invulnerable to ranged? Bet you are. I'm gonna bet you are. Oh, you sure are. I'm fucking dead again. Oh my god, I got him. Oh my god, I got him. No! Uh-oh. That's not good. No, he was good for a second. Even the feet is so overpowered, man. Jesus Christ. Oh my god! Ridiculous! Without even trying, how does he do it? Wait, I could have countered him.
Challenger!
If you were one of my Uruks, I'd kill you just to put you out of your misery.
You have an ugly face. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oops. I didn't mean to. Wow, he hit me! Bullshit ass bullshit. That's what that is. I need that herb. Where's that herb at? Oh, it's beneath this bridge, isn't it? It's gonna count as me running away. It's gonna. Wait, where is it? Is above? Is it, oh, it's right here. Give me that. No, thank you. Oh, nice, he died. Thank you. Don't know if he had any connection to a war chief, but alrighty. Alright, Luke, Book. Can I stealth brand him? Oh my god. Can't stealth brand him. We could totally stealth brand him. Stealth kills him. So therefore, stealth branding would be great, wouldn't it? Let's grab that. You are a crazy bastard, you know that? Jesus Christ. Fucking shit, dude.
This is how we
do it. That hurt him. That just stuns him, right? There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Oh my god, finally! Ookbook, you are mine, buddy! Finally! Yes! You are mine, Ookbook.
Curse that snake! I'll get him next time!
Yes, that's awesome. Cool. I'm very happy that, wow! Crazy, crazy. So are we ready to take on the next? We sure are. Then we should do that. Damn it. I wanted to do the mission, but I guess we're doing this now. Thanks a lot for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. We will 100% after we take on this war chief. Dude, this is going to be so fun because this is the first time. Every time we've done one of the war chief, we've only had one or two bodyguards. But now we have all three. That's awesome. We have to do that, though, because I don't want anyone to die or be defeated in the meantime. So we got to do it. So yeah, we'll do that, and then at the end of that, we have to do this guy last. only because if we don't, then that, I don't know, this might be the end of the game once we finish all these war chiefs off, so, yeah. Thanks a lot for watching, everyone. In the next one, this is a long-ass episode. I just punched my mic. In the next episode, we will continue the story and help Mama Marvin out, you know? So, see you guys next time. Bye-bye!